Y'all ready for the big day tomorrow?
What big day?
Max, Follies.
Oh yeah!
Should we go rehearse?
Nah, I got a couple more ideas.
Fireball. Fireball.
What a night!
Yeah.
Let's get back to my house and get some sleep before the big day.
Y'all want to play Monopoly?
Yeah!
Fire.
Guys, we're gonna be late for Follies.
What?
Get up, come on.
Where is everybody?
Hopefully inside.
Guys.
We ruined Follies.
How did we oversleep Follies by a whole day?
I don't know, dude.
If only there were two really smart people we knew who had the ability to build a time machine.
Hey guys, how's it going? How's your day?
Chelsea, it was terrible.
I know, I'm so sorry, I saw the newspaper.
So you want Chelsea and I just magically make you a time machine to fix all your problems?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah,
that would be exactly what we need.
Can you do that?
Yes!
How long do you think it's gonna take y'all?
15, give or take a few.
Days?
No, minutes!
Oh, right!
Guacamole.
Really? That's the best you can think of?
Well, it's either that or Bravo Avocado.
Thanks for the ride.
So do we just set the date for yesterday?
Wait. Can we go back to 2016? I missed a test and my mom still hasn't gotten over it.
Warren, we do not have time. Let's go.
Remember, you're dealing with time travel here, so don't create any alternate realities or screw up the space-time continuum.
Luke, you don't need to make up words. We're gonna be fine.
Oh, for your troubles.
Wait, is that?
Peanuts.
Oh no, they're doomed.
Idiot.
Oh!
painter?
Oh, hey guys.
John, what are you doing here?
Oh, I missed a test back in 2016.
Oh, no way, me too. Well, if you want to, hop in, we got you in the back.
No, we don't.
Oh, no thanks. I gotta hit my mileage. I'll see you guys there.
Okay, bye, John.
Bye.
Wait, everything looks the same. How do we know this is 2016?
Oh my god, that's 15, heck yeah!
Wait, is that me?
That's why I missed my test, idiot.
Oh.
Alright, Warren, go take your test so we can get back to the Follies.
I'm gonna do that.
Warren, how's that test?
Terrible. Got to study.
Whatever. Let's just get back to the Follies.
Whoa. All right, finally time to go host, guys.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah! Oh, Walton! Oh,
Will, what is this?
Well, this? This is my creation, my empire, my everything! This is the R.J. Reynolds Fultes.
We ruined Follies.
Again.
How could we have done this?
You got thought!
Harry!
Wait, where'd he go?
Wait, I have no idea who that is.
God, we must be the worst Follies host in history.
Concurred.
Wait, history?
What?
Yeah, we changed history.
Wait, he's right. When we went back to 2016, we messed up the timeline. That just means we have to go back through these last 3 years and figure out what went wrong.
That's what I'm saying.
Well, 2018 is the most recent. Let's start there.
I'll drive.
Shotgun.
Y'all are being childish.
I call shotgun.
How are we gonna tell if something went wrong?
I think we'll just know.
Wait, did you guys hear that?
Get down!
Alright boys, so what's the game plan? Why don't we just go down and talk to them?
Okay.
He's there.
Wait, we can't go talk to them. It's senior assassin season.
It's also demon season.
Regardless of what season it is, they're locked and loaded down there. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry boys, I came prepared.
We seriously need to start working on Follies.
Is everything okay with Follies?
Yep.
Okay.
Catch you later.
Okay, everything seems good.
We should stick around to make sure their Follies run smoothly.
We have to make sure Roland wins his race so that they host Follies this year.
Later.
Here comes Roland!
Go, Caleb!
Go, Roland!
Next stop, 2017.
Trapping out the back street, running through the patch like a trap meet.
Man, it is cramped in there.
Dude, we need to find the old host.
They're in the pit last time. Why don't we check there?
To the pit.
What about fidget spinners, bro?
Oh my god.
Pick those up.
Dude, those are cool.
Yeah, I got an orange and purple one the other day. Spins like.
I just love it.
It spins for
me. In 2017, my favorite. This is the year everyone forgot about Follies. So that's how we're gonna know if we screwed up in this year.
Alright.
So boys,
Follies tonight.
Tonight's
tonight.
Maybe
it's
only
been
a few weeks.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be
St. Louis
before.
What's up, guys?
Wait, you sophomores. No, get out of the pit. This is my territory, not for you sophomores.
All right, we were just trying to like check up on Follies and you guys and stuff.
What about Follies, Wills?
Yeah, what about it?
I mean, do people know what it is?
Do people? What?
That's biggest thing. I'm insulted.
It's the biggest thing in the city.
I'm insulted. You even asked that question. You're
gonna
have to go right.
Jack!
Guys, this is not right.
They're not supposed to know what Follies is.
This must be the year we messed something up.
Guys, nobody knows what Follies is.
What?
What?
False alarm, boys.
Oh, okay.
Let's go. Right.
Manamana. Manamana. Manamana.
Alright, guys. This has to be the year we screwed up. All right, let's split up into groups so we can cover more ground.
If anybody saw anything this year, it would be JJ. He went everywhere.
Yeah, that's true. We should go find him. No.
Nah. Oh, what's up, guys?
Yo, freshman, what are y'all doing here?
JJ, you're not gonna believe this, but we're actually seniors from the future.
Yeah, that's a credible claim. What are y'all doing around here?
We totally messed up our Follies.
Dude, it is bad.
Like, have you seen anything fishy going on around here?
Fishy. Nope.
Dang. All right, well, we'll see you, JJ. Have fun on the roof.
The roof?
Did you guys find anything?
Nothing, man.
We didn't either.
God, what could we have done wrong?
I don't know.
Oh, what's up, guys?
Oh.
Hey, John.
Hey, John.
Hey, John.
What's up?
Wait, John's right there. Then that means the old us is probably right around the corner.
What? Let's go.
To the hill.
Let's go.
The DeLorean when we weren't looking.
God, there's probably his plan all along.
We gotta stop him now.
Stop it! Someone have a better idea.
You're right. Okay.
All right.
One, two, three.
And now the end is near. So I face the final curtain and more, much more than this, I did it my way.
Will, what are you doing in the back of our trunk?
Are you trying to hijack our Follies?
Well, yeah, no, but I was going to, okay?
Why would you do that, Will Fulton?
Well, I would have had a longer backstory if Clev hadn't have made us get the video, but basically I just wanted Follies to myself.
Aww.
So, maybe I could host with you guys?
Aww. No.
You'll regret this!
All right, boys, it's time to get back. We're out of gas.
Did somebody say gas?
Rolling and fly!
I got regular, unleaded, premium, time travel fluid, diesel.
Wait, go back.
Diesel?
No, time travel fluid.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, Marley McFly!
Alright, boys. It's time to get back to the Follies.
That's the name of the video.
Guys,
we're off. Y'all ready for this?